morning students, I am Zahira. Today I am going to tell you about the tracing of number 3. In previous lecture I introduced you to number 3. So now I am going to tell you how to trace the number 3. So students, we are going to open our maths book, Mathematics from Sapura Publication, page number 15. First of all, we are going to learn how to trace the number 3. हम ये सीखेंगे कि number 3 को कैसे trace करें. Trace the number 3 and color the pictures. Let's start tracing. First of all, we are going to form a curve. Let's start from here. Start moving in the direction of arrow and then make a curve. After one curve, we are going to make another curve. एक कर्व के बाद हम उसके बिल्कुल नीचे एक और कर्व ड्रॉ करेंगे. लेट्स सी हाउ इट्स डन. यस, लाइक दिस वी हैव टू फॉलो द एरो. यस, डिड यू सी हाउ नाइस इज दिस ट्रेसिंग. वी हैव ट्रेस्ड नंबर 3. लेट्स काउंट द ट्रीज हियर. 1, 2, 3. There are 3 trees. यहाँ पर कितने trees हैं? 1, 2, 3. 3 trees are here. Now let's color them. जब आप trees को color करेंगे, सबसे पहले आप उनकी boundary बनाएंगे. You know why we make boundaries? ताकि हमारे colors बाहर ना आए. Yes kids, keep doing your work. Now we are going to fill it. Now we are going to color the branches. सबसे पहले हम इसका बाउंड्री ट्रेस करेंगे एंड देन वी आर गोइंग टू फिल इट विद ग्रीन कलर. लेट्स फिल इट नाउ. Did you see how nice it's looking? It's looking so good. Did you see? Leaves are green. Yes, trees' leaves are always green. Very good. अब आप दूसरी दोनों pictures को भी ऐसे ही color करेंगे. Well done, students. Now you have learned how to trace number 3 and how to color the picture. First of all, we have to make one curve and then another curve under it. It will form number 3. Well done, students. अब आप घर पर भी इसको ऐसे ही प्रैक्टिस कीजिएगा. Very good. Well done, students.